All new at 6:30 tonight, new details on that small plane crash near Nellis back in August. Federal investigators now say a pilot tried diverting the plane into the desert before crashing. Officials say the pilot reported the plane lost power approaching a runway before he parachuted away. Amazingly, though, he wasn't hurt.